It was okay, fine.
How's your Kajol?
Acting was good, but the storyline was not very good.
It wasn't realistic?
It was realistic, but it was very cliched.
If you talk about the direction,
sound,
how was it?
It was okay.
And if you talk about the locations and everything?
Yeah, art direction was very good. The color and the decoration of the house, it really stood out.
And songs?
Songs were okay, nothing much.
Lastly, how many songs were like?
2.5, 3.
Really love this movie and especially acting of Kajol. She is my one of the favorite actress and I loved her acting very much. And this is a really blockbuster comeback for Kajol.
Is it a realistic acting?
Yeah, very realistic, very realistic. As a mother, I am also a mother of a child, and as a mother, she is very real.
Can you relate this thing?
Yeah, definitely. You can see in my eyes, tears in my eyes. I can very much relate myself to this movie.
Songs and direction.
Very much good, very much.
One thing you didn't like about the movie?
Nothing. No, nothing.
Lastly, how many stars would you like?
5.
It was really nice. I would just rate. I mean, y'all are asking me for ratings, so 5 out of 5 I would give it.
How relatable it is?
It is relatable completely because they've shown exactly what a mother and a child's relationship is. And you know, actually, many people forget what mothers do for us. And this is exactly what I wanted to convey to all the kids out there. Please go and watch it with your mothers.
The one thing you didn't like about the movie?
There's nothing that I did not like about the movie. I'm a big time Kajol fan, so I really love it.
Was it a perfect time to come back to Kajol?
She never went, I believe. She was always there. Yeah, she was always there. It was never a comeback for her.
How's the songs and direction?
Songs and directions were also, see, I'm not a, I mean, film buff. I can't tell you about the direction part, but yes, it was a really nice movie, worth a watch.
Yeah.
Out of? 5 out of 5.
Thanks.
Hi. अच्छी लगी.
काजल की एक्टिंग की बात करें तो कैसी?
वो तो हमेशा अच्छी रहती है, वो तो आप बोल ही नहीं सकते. कैसी क्वेश्चन ही बेकार है. कैसी लगी? इसे हर फैमिली रिलेट कर सकती है, हर मदर, हर बच्चे अपने घर में आप रिलेट कर सकते हो. आप घर जाके मतलब कि हर इंसिडेंट को जो बच्चों के साथ करते हैं आप, आपको हर जगह रिलेट कर सकते हो हर सीन को. गाने अच्छे हैं. जो डब्बे वाला सीन है वो तो हमारे घर में रोज होता है, वो नहीं भूल सकते. आज सुबह भी बॉटल ढूंढी, गार्डन में पड़ी थी, बॉटल लाओ. हाँ,
फाइव.
How was the movie?
Movie was fantastic.
How's the Kajol movie?
Fantastic. No words to express.
Do you relate to any part of the scene?
Related to moms and sons stories, related to us.
How convincing it is?
Very much convincing, yeah.
Is it a perfect time for Kajol to come back?
Yeah, it's perfect time for Kajol.
What are the songs and all the songs you like?
Ye Rakhi Duniya Sari, that was a fantastic song. Yeah. Everything was fantastic.
One thing you didn't like about the movie?
Everything, I loved it. Yeah. 5. Thank you.
How was the movie?
Very bad.
Very bad?
Yes, it was very bad. Bad script, super bad acting. Only Kajol was the one who actually did some justice to the movie because she's a top class actor, but other than that, very bad.
So, what makes you to say that? Like, the acting, because
Kajol
is one of the finest actor and the new actor who has played the kid role.
Look, as I said, Kajol is a super actor. I mean, you know, aap unhe kuch bhi de dijiye, she will going to do well. But then at the end of the day, even being a super actor, you need to have a good script and you need to have a good supporting cast. I think neither the supporting cast has been able to do a justice. As far as the direction is concerned, Pradeep Sarkar is the director of this movie, who has directed Mardani as his last movie, which is a very good movie. But then Mardani had a good script, right? If you talk about this movie, I mean, if you even find even one single person who says that, you know, script bahut achhi thi, to make me meet him, right? I would like to give him like something. Because I don't think so that at any point of time you will feel that the script is doing justice or the script is going in the right direction. So it was not convincing.
How's the songs and the direction?
Ma'am, Amit Trivedi was a music director of this movie, I guess like 3 weeks, 4 weeks back. I remember I saw Man Marziya, in which Amit Trivedi did a fabulous job, because he not only did good songs, but the background score was also good. But in this movie, I don't think so what exactly he was doing, or maybe the demand of the script was like this, that, you know, he had to perform badly. So the songs even didn't went anywhere.
Direction?
Pradeep Sarkar, director of the movie, I think, you know, after Mardani, what happened, I don't know. I mean, all in all, you know, as a spectator, I am thoroughly disappointed. I feel Kajol shouldn't have done this.
Lastly, how many stars do you
have? 1 star only for Kajol.
Ready?
Ready?
Wait.
बहुत ही अच्छी लगी है मूवीज़ अच्छी है और काजल मैम की भी एक्टिंग बहुत ही ज़्यादा बेस्ट है उनसे हमें सीखने को बहुत ज़्यादा मिलता है एक्टिंग लाइन पे हैं एक्टिंग फील्ड पे हैं तो बहुत ज़्यादा मॉडलिंग पे भी हैं तो इससे बहुत नॉलेज मिलता है और स्माइल बहुत ही क्यूटनेस है उनसे बहुत ही अच्छा लगता है देखना उनको एक्टिंग में दम होना चाहिए दिल से होना चाहिए जो उनमें है दिल से करती हैं उनकी एक्टिंग बहुत ही ज़्यादा अच्छी लगती है हाँ जी हाँ फ्रेंकली भी है और दिल से भी है और केयर भी है सब कुछ है जो होना चाहिए मॉम को कि हाँ मॉम को एक बच्चे को समझना चाहिए वो समझती हैं और सिखाती भी हैं और डांटती भी हैं मूवीज़ बहुत कुछ मैसेज देती है जो नोटिस की जाती है उनकी एक्टिंग से नोटिस किया जाता है कि हाँ क्या होता हैगा कि मूवीज़ में बच्चे के लिए क्या कर रही हैंगी वो और क्या हमें करना है
म्यूजिक एंड डायरेक्शन कैसा था
बहुत ही अच्छा था
कितने स्टार आउट ऑफ 5
4 ही दूंगी मैं भी
थैंक यू सो मच